Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone stopping by. Do me a favor and don't forget to drop that like on the video and grab your favorite drink, your favorite snack, kick your feet up and relax and hopefully enjoy the gameplay. And let's get to this race and show them how it is to race with an underdog. I got lower horsepower than they do. Let's do it anyways. You know why? Because I'm not scared. We're going to grab that win, whether they want us to or not. And what we're going to do with that, only thing we need you to do, drop that like, get your favorite drink, your snack, kick your feet up, and hopefully enjoy the gameplay. We're going to scratch some paint if we have to. We're going to knock the windshield up if we need to. We got to do what we got to do, but we're going to get that win, whether or not they want to or not. We're going to dig in. You ain't ready to race. You better move out of the way. Light pole. Look how they're slowly giving up. Wonder why. Let's get a little bit of air. We all need air. Oh! I hate when you miss checkpoints just because you hit air. And it wasn't me hitting that air jump either, it was just he hit the bump on the ground. But, you think that's gonna slow me down? Not really. I'm already right here on him again. Gonna scratch some paint. I like their paint a little bit better. So I'm gonna scratch a piece of it off and take it with me. My paint's really cool though. I let them have a piece of it though. I thought they might want a sample of my paint too. Get it? Sample. You better settle with second place. I'll brake check him and give him another scrape. Then I'll pass him again. Oh, no tree. Let's go say wait. Good thing I'm taking a few things out along the way. They usually don't come back. Now let's try to get that mile ahead of the next person. Since he give up. One mile ahead of the next person. You gonna brake check me, are you? Don't work reverses me. I'll go dirt road part if I have to. and knock the tree in front of me. Like that's gonna slow me down. I'll go over the tree. Not bad race. Aw man, the other car scraped the paint off my vehicle. Get it? Aw man. Let's get to the next one. Show this Audi how it is to race. Oh, you ain't getting away from me that easy. Oh, he knew exactly what I was gonna do. That's a smart fella. He just backed up so he can give me my first place, I guess. It ain't like he's gonna get it back. If he wants it back, he's gotta come up here and take it. That don't help, but still don't mean he's gonna catch me though. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day or not, whatever it is for you. Hope you're enjoying yourself as much as I am. Boom, and we've passed the finish line. Not a bad race. Almost 3 minutes exactly. Cool. Let's get on to the next one. It's gonna be a fun one. He's way more powerful than me. Show these racers how it's done. come back here, mister. You think I'm gonna let you get away from me? No, I'm not. I'm gonna break every inch of your car off if you try to get away from me. Now you can follow me. Follow after me. I don't look like they wanted the winds too awful bad. Not as slow as they're going. I've seen flies run faster than they are. Yeah, the joke, flies. A mile ahead of the next person. Let's go. I made them crashing into each other. That's funny. That's a pretty good match, though. But I told you I'd come out on top. They might got more power, more acceleration, but they didn't have more drive. But anyways, that's where we're going to come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you haven't already, don't forget to smash that like. It's free, it don't cost you nothing. Hit that notification bell. Stay tuned. Let me know what you think of the car down below in the comment section. And y'all have a good one. Peace out, and thanks for watching.